quiet about this, all right? No one.
Okay.
No one can know.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, Chant, what you got?
Well, you LeChance, you bastard, that's what I got. You son of a bitch.
Hey guys, I just wrote a story the other day. Do you want to hear it?
I don't know, Gordy. Is it about Army?
Yeah, Gordy, let's hear it, man.
Shit, it's Vern.
That was the secret password, Vern.
Come on, man, I don't remember!
Can't get in without the password, Vern.
Come on!
I don't recall that being the password.
Come on, man. I got something important to tell you guys. Come on.
You have to do the secret dance.
Come on, man.
Do the dance, Vern.
Okay.
Go, Vern. Yeah.
Okay, let me in.
Okay, let him in, Gordy. Come on in, Vern.
So what's this important business you got for us?
I didn't catch my breath.
You need to cut back on those Twinkies, Vern.
That ain't funny. Wait till you guys hear what I got to say.
Would your mom make a new cake, Vern?
Yeah, real funny, DuChance.
Okay, man, what's this important news?
Okay, listen up. I overheard my brother talking about he knew where the dead body was.
Dead body?
You're messing around, Vern. What'd you hear?
Yeah, man.
You guys hear on the news, like, about that kid that, what was his name?
Ray Brower?
Yeah, that's it. Ray Brower.
You know what this means? We find out for anybody else, we could be heroes.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, Vern, where's this place at?
Like, down the track somewhere, near Watermaker.
Okay, Gordy, you're staying out with me. Vern, you're staying out with Teddy. We're gonna meet back at the Kurtz Food Mart. Okay, let's go.
Hey guys, we're getting closer to the old junkyard.
Yeah, old man Withers. Heard he has a psycho dog named Chopper.
Yeah, man, I heard about that dog. I heard his owner taught him how to sick balls.
Hey Teddy, what about Chopper?
Yeah.
Gordy. How's your old man treating you?
Good, I guess.
Hey, Gordy, you want a race?
Nah.
Oh, come on, man.
Nah.
Come on.
Go!
Ah, oh, you piece of shit! Gordy thinks he has... Oh, no! Here comes the chance! The crowd goes wild!
So, which one of you guys brought the food?
Burn?
What? Me? I brought the comb!
What the hell are you bringing a comb for when you don't even have any hair, fat ass?
Well, I brought it for you guys! So we look good on TV!
Good thinking, Burn.
And what are we gonna do now?
Well, come on, guys. Come on. Let's pool together our money, and we'll see how much we have. And then, Burn can go buy food for us.
Yeah, Vern, you can lose some weight. I got a penny.
A penny, Vern?
Well, I haven't found all my pennies yet!
Well, I got, 25 from Teddy, 75 from Duchamp, added to my 50, and, that should get us enough to buy something, eh?
Well, hop to it, Verno.
No, man! That's not fair! Let's flip for it!
All right, Vern, we'll flip for it. Here's a quarter each.
Oh, two heads and two tails. That's like an omen or something.
Yeah, whatever, Vern. Well, so Vern doesn't piss his pants. Let's just reflip, all right?
Well, looks like you lose, Gordy. Have fun buying me some snickerdoodles.
Hey, Gordy.
See you guys.
Is you stay? Stay.